Okay, so this particular helmet's going to have a Sonic the Hedgehog running, and we're going to, Sonic's going to be about like this. We know it's kind of a circle, and we can kind of build off of that. We got a little body over here with him, and we'll give a little bit of a running shoe. Really fast. Put his arm out here like this. Fill that in with some black later. This is just basically like right now, it's just a reference. Fill all this in black. This will all be blue as well. We come down and make him more defined. Right in here. And then his nose will kind of be like this, and then his mouth. Yeah, kind of comes more to a point. And we'll give his nose, we'll make black in there as well. And this will be his more defined look. And then we'll give him a little bit more definition here with his eyes. His eyes aren't real big. But when we fill in blue and black, we'll outline them in black, and then we'll make all the details when we get going. But this is just a reference of where we want everything to go, and we'll go from there. This is going to be his, kind of like his body. You don't really have to see those too much, so all that'll be blue. We'll define this with a black line, set it down, and then this will all be red. So kind of, he's got red shoes. And so when we come back in here, we'll make that look like it's real fast, like motion lines. And we'll make that with red and give him that definition of him running. All right, so now let's go ahead and put him in with some black. All right. So here we got the nose. We know, I mean, the good thing about having black is we can just, once we get everything where we want it, we can come back over with black and it actually sets everything in. I'm going to put a blue halo around him and give him some streaks like he's running fast. So that will be kind of like, we got to be careful because we want to leave some room to be able to do that. We'll have blue around him, but we also want him to be defined. And we'll shade that around to make it look a little more three-dimensional. All right. And our blue.